Chapter 26. And it came to pass after the plague that the Lord spoke to Moses and Eleazar the son of Aaron the priest, saying, Take a census of all the congregation of the children of Israel, from 20 years old and above, by their fathers' houses, all who are able to go to war in Israel. So Moses and Eleazar the priest spoke with them in the plains of Moab by the Jordan, across from Jericho, saying, Take a census of the people from 20 years old and above, just as the Lord commanded Moses and the children of Israel who came out of the land of Egypt. Reuben was the firstborn of Israel. The children of Reuben were of Henoch, the family of the Henochites, of Palu, the family of the Paluites, of Hezron, the family of the Hezronites, of Carmi, the family of the Carmites. These are the families of the Reubenites. Those who were numbered of them were 43,730. And the son of Palu was Eliab. The sons of Eliab were Nemuel, Dathan, and Abiram. These are the Dathan and Abiram, representatives of the congregation who contended against Moses and Aaron in the company of Korah, when they contended against the Lord. And the earth opened its mouth and swallowed them up together with Korah when that company died, when the fire devoured 250 men, and they became a sign. Nevertheless, the children of Korah did not die. The sons of Simeon, according to their families, were of Nemuel, the family of the Nemuelites, of Jamin, the family of the Jaminites, of Jachin, the family of the Jachinites, of Zerah, the family of the Zarhites, of Sheul, the family of the Sheulites. These are the families of the Simeonites, 22,200. The sons of Gad, according to their families, were Zephon, the family of the Zephonites, of Haggai, the family of the Haggites, of Shunai, the family of the Shunites, of Ozni, the family of the Oznites, of Eri, the family of the Erites, of Arad, the family of the Aradites, of Arilai, the family of the Arilites. These are the families of the sons of Gad, according to those who were numbered of them, 40,500. The sons of Judah were and Onan, and and Onan died in the land of Canaan. And the sons of Judah, according to their families, were Shelah, the family of the Shelanites, of Perez, the family of the Parzites, of Zerah, the family of the Zarhites. And the sons of Perez were of Hezron, the family of the Hezronites, of Hamul, the family of the Hamulites. These are the families of Judah, according to those who were numbered of them, 76,500. The sons of Issachar, according to their families, were of Tola, the family of the Tolaites, of Pua, the family of the Punites, of Jashub, the family of the Jashubites, of Shimron, the family of the Shimronites. These are the families of Issachar, according to those who were numbered of them, 64,300. The sons of Zebulun, according to their families, were of Sered, the family of the Sardites, of Elon, the family of the Elonites, of Jaliel, the family of the Jalielites. These are the families of the Zebulunites, according to those who were numbered of them, 60,500. The sons of Joseph, according to their families, by Manasseh and Ephraim, were the sons of Manasseh, of Machir, the family of the Machirites, and Machir begot Gilead, of Gilead, the family of the Gileadites. These are the sons of Gilead, of Jaezer, the family of the Jaezerites, of Helek, the family of the Helekites, of Asriel, the family of the Asrielites, of Shechem, the family of the Shechemites, of Shemaida, the family of the Shemaidaites, of Hefer, the family of the Heferites. Now Zelophehad, the son of Hefer, had no sons, but daughters, and the names of the daughters of Zelophehad were Mala, Noah, Hogla, Milcah, and Tirzah. These are the families of Manasseh, and those who were numbered of them were 52,700. These are the sons of Ephraim, according to their families, of Shuthelah, the family of the Shuthelites, of Becher, the family of the Bachrites, of Techan, the family of the Techanites. And these are the sons of Shuthelah, of Iran, the family of the Iranites. These are the families of the sons of Ephraim, according to those who were numbered of them, 32,500. These are the sons of Joseph, according to their families. The sons of Benjamin, according to their families, were of Bela, the family of the Belaites, of Ashbel, the family of the Ashbelites, of Ahiram, the family of the Ahiramites, of Shupham, the family of the Shuphamites, of Hupham, the family of the Hupamites. And the sons of Bela were Ard and Naaman. of Ard, the family of the Ardites, of Naaman, the family of the Naamites. These are the sons of Benjamin according to their families, and those who were numbered of them were 45,600. These are the sons of Dan according to their families, of Shuham, the family of the Shuhamites. These are the families of Dan according to their families. All the families of the Shuhamites according to those who were numbered of them were 64,400. The sons of Asher according to their families were of Jimnah, the family of the Jimnites, of Jeshuai, the family of the Jeshuites, of Beriah, the family of the Berites, of the sons of Beriah, of Heber, the family of the Heberites, of Malkiel, the family of the Malkielites. And the name of the daughter of Asher was Sirah. These are the families of the sons of Asher, according to those who were numbered of them, 53,400. The sons of Naphtali, according to their families, were of Jaziel, the family of the Jazielites, of Gunai, the family of the Gunites, of Jezer, the family of the Jezerites, of Shillem, the family of the Shillemites. These are the families of Naphtali, according to their families, and those who were numbered of them were 45,400. These are those who were numbered of the children of Israel, 601,730. Then the Lord spoke to Moses, saying, "To these the land shall be divided as an inheritance according to the number of names. To a large tribe you shall give a larger inheritance, and to a small tribe you shall give a smaller inheritance. Each shall be given its inheritance according to those who were numbered of them. But the land shall be divided by lot. They shall inherit according to the names of the tribes of their fathers. According to the lot, their inheritance shall be divided between the larger and the smaller. And these are those who were numbered of the Levites according to their families of Gershon, the family of the Gershonites, of Kohath, the family of the Kohathites, of Merari, the family of the Merarites. These are the families of the Levites, the family of the Libnites, the family of the Hebronites, the family of the Malites, the family of the Mushites, and the family of the Korathites. And Kohath begot Amram. The name of Amram's wife was Jochebed, the daughter of Levi, who was born to Levi in Egypt, and to Amram she bore Aaron and Moses, and their sister Miriam. To Aaron were born Nadab and Abihu, Eleazar and Ithamar. And Nadab and Abihu died when they offered profane fire before the Lord. Now those who were numbered of them were 23,000, every male from a month old and above, for they were not numbered among the other children of Israel, because there was no inheritance given to them among the children of Israel. These are those who were numbered by Moses and Eleazar the priest, who numbered the children of Israel in the plains of Moab by the Jordan, across from Jericho. But among these there was not a man of those who were numbered by Moses and Aaron the priest, when they numbered the children of Israel in the wilderness of Sinai. For the Lord had said to them, "They shall surely die in the wilderness." So there was not left a man of them, except Caleb the son of Jephunneh, and Joshua the son of Nun.